What's up, famous friends? What's going on? What's going on? So my topic real quick is about avoiding distractions. So early this morning that I got news that my coach was not actually going to show up. And automatically I was starting to make a story. I'm like, what's happening? Did I create that story for myself that they didn't want to train me anymore? But really what I got is that it's not that they didn't want to train me. They just had their things going. Now, that's why it's very important to be very purposed in what you're up to. And as you know, I'm on that journey of transformation, transforming my body. For me, my body is my best weapon. And I got that word of encouragement when I came to the gym this morning when I was sharing with one of the guys that knew me for over 20 years. He saw me played in the parks. He saw me grow up from a little jit and to a grown man. And I was saying, it's like all my time I was actually giving it to my family and to work. And I said, this is my time. So when I finished saying that, one of the guys I was around said the same thing. He said, I did the same thing. He says, now, whether I get sleep or not, I'm in there 5 a.m, 4 something's already up, getting ready to smash that workout. And this is how it is. This exactly the training I'm giving you on the court. And sometimes the people that you're actually going to actually be playing with, or the people that's going to be around you, or the people that's going to be involved in the games may not be what you thought that you were going to have. But it is the greatest thing ever when God can align people in your life to actually have you win in this game. So for all those who are watching, enjoy. This is a different day. Bula. Let's get this going. Different angle. Good morning. Good morning. All right, different angle. Let's see. All right, we have a better view now.